Louis and Sonia ALS Clinic and the support team at Les Turner ALS Foundation work hand in hand to take care of ALS patients. So for example, if a patient comes to see me, for example, I'm really focused on making the diagnosis. I'm focused on making sure that we're treating all the symptoms of the disease. But really during my encounter with that patient, I don't have a lot of time to look at the impact of the disease on his social life, on his day-to-day life. And really having a team from the foundation going actually in the house, of course this is pre-COVID, or getting in contact with the patient through video now and sitting there and getting the history and seeing how the impact of the disease is, not just on the patient, on the family, and sometimes even the community, and have them come back to me and inform me with that. That is so powerful for me to take care of my patient. I feel like I wouldn't have done my job any other way, and I don't know how other people will actually do it. Each one of us really is like a piece of a big puzzle, and you need that puzzle to come together at the end to better take care of the patient. There isn't time during a clinic visit to really go over so many things. Even being in their home and seeing exactly how many stairs they have to climb every day, those kind of little things that we may not even ask about are so important in taking care of the patient long term and making sure that the patient has a good quality of life.